So rainy morning in the UK, suitcase for another trip. Oh, this weather's horrible. Get me to the airport. Let's go.
So I finally checked in Newcastle Airport, an absolute bore getting through the security and getting through the check-in. But we're at Newcastle, next stop is Heathrow, then where? Ooh, let's see. So just arrived in Heathrow, absolutely pointless following anything in Newcastle because Newcastle was absolutely pants. So we're in Heathrow Airport now, so let's get on.
Terminal 5, connections. Departures.
So I'm in Terminal 5 now. Walking around. We've got a while to wait before our next flight, so what we're going to do is probably check into one of the lounges and have a bit of a drink and some food. Let's get there. Yes.
So just before we head to the lounge, we're going to have a quick look around the shops. As you can see, it's very posh in here. Rolex. Fortnum and Mason, beautiful little bar there. And our lounge is just up there. So I did promise her that I would pop in the duty free and get her some perfume. I've got no idea which one she wants, so I better give her a call and ask her. But as you can see, the duty free here is massive in Terminal 5. So let's get on the phone and see what she wants. So we're just heading towards the lounge now, British Airways lounge. It's a lovely lounge. So we've arrived in the lounge and we're in the galleries lounge. And it's huge. You pick your own drinks, pick your own food, unlimited all day long. Wow, let's get tucked in. So sat in the lounge and get a little bit of dinner. It's not absolutely amazing, but it's pretty good. Chicken wings, barbecue, mashed potato, some pasta salad, cheese, eggs, and a couple of drinks. Not bad, really. So we're now in gate B, Terminal 5 of Heathrow. And look at the size of these bad boys. Absolutely huge. Ooh, look at the size of that. It's absolutely massive. Let's get on that plane. Playing lovely and cool.
Thanks. Not in
the there we go, 11 a.m. My home for the next 10.5 hours. I'll take that. Thank you very much. Yes. Well, leg room. The room we've got. We've got lots of compartments of storage here. Another one there. USB ports. More storage. A little mirror. Hello. More storage in there. Proper comfy pillow. Got this screen. Look where I can put my legs there. When I want to go to sleep. If I don't want anyone looking at me, I'll just pull my door across. Look. Oops, I'll do it. Hang on a minute. I don't even know what to do it. Pull the handle. Well, It's not working. Clearly not working.
Just going somewhere. It's not working. I want to see doing it. Cabin crew. I've got a nice table there, so release it, pull that, fold it off, and pull a torch as well. Nice solid dining table, happy days.
Let's have a look at the menu. See what's on the menu. Drinks. These are all part of the package. And more drinks. So, the little perk, white company wash bag. Inside of it you get an eye mask. Some lovely, lovely socks. Toothpaste and toothbrush. Earplugs. Some, whoops, cream, I don't know what that is, pulse point, whatever that is, and some gentle moisturizer. Is that shampoo maybe? I've got no idea. Lip balm, shampoo, what am I going about? Lip balm. Nice little touch. Now it's food time. Beef. And I'm sure you'll agree, for an aeroplane meal, that looks absolutely banging. And that aeroplane meal,
but absolutely cracking feel. Can't get better than that.
Vegas, and I think that's my lift over there. Let's go and see. So that was my lift. Now I'm in the hotel on the fifth floor of room 339. So let's have a look, see what it's like.
So the first thing you notice when you walk in is that big lamp. It very looks very spacious. Strange artwork on the wall, but when you walk in this room, it's very, very cool in all ways. But look at this room, it's really nice. So the first thing, you've got a giant mirror on the wall there, and then you've got a giant lamp, which is a bit strange, but never mind. Again, another massive piece of artwork on the wall. Got a big L-shaped sofa. But it's just a room, there's loads of room. Another Bluetooth device, link my phone it with. Big, big window there. Little comfy armchair there by the looks of it. But look at the size of the room, it's huge. It is absolutely massive. Now, this here, if you take these out, you get charged, even if you don't drink them. And also, look at that. How strange is that? So you've got the fridge here. I don't know whether I'm going to get charged just by opening the fridge. As I say, for your convenience, anyway, will be charged to your guest. Right, well, hopefully not, because I don't want any. But you can see the little sensors in there. So if you do take anything out, you get charged for it. Even if you don't drink it, you could just take it out to look at it. And you get charged for it. Now, I'm guessing this doubles up as a safe as well, because you've got stuff there. But you've also got this here as well. So I don't really know, to be honest. You've got a big work area here. Nice telly there. Nice big spacious wardrobe. Iron and board. But look at this. This is the bathroom. Ta-da! So you've got two giant vanity mirrors there. And you've got a massive tub, which I probably won't ever use, but it's got all the jets in it. With a huge shower. But look at the size of the bathroom. It's enormous. Yes. Very, very clean and tidy as well. So then as you come further around, you've got the big king bed. Again, more strange artwork on the wall. Really, really, it doesn't like, I mean, what is it? It doesn't make any sense. It just, it's nothing. Bizarre. So you can see by the size of the room. The room is pretty big. It's about 900 square foot or 800 square foot, I think it is. Pretty big. The air conditioning is absolutely amazing as well, and it works lovely. But the view is not the best, because the view is, basically the view is, if I can get you there, it's the front of the hotel. So this is, obviously this is the foyer where all the cars come in and out of there. You can see Hooters there. But apart from that, the view is not that great, but it doesn't matter, so I won't be spending a lot of time in here. But there you go. This is the Tower Spa Suite room of the MGM Las Vegas. And I think it's pretty damn cool. So for the rest of the videos from Vegas, if you're not already following, then follow Stewie Lad. Make sure you share the page and keep watching, because whilst we're in Vegas,
We're going to try and find some hot spicy challenges, pizzas, wings, anything we can. So please follow the page. I'll see you soon.